Welcome to a new video and a new trap for the series of Learn and Improve for the topic Opening Traps and Tricks. The game started with d4, knight f6, c4, d6, knight c3, and e5. And this is the old Indian defense. White continues with knight f3, knight b to d7, and bishop to g5. And now black played g6. And now this is a mistake because black is mixing between the old Indian defense and the king's Indian defense. And this somehow gets him to some trouble in the opening, and he will lose material as we are going to see. D take e5, d take e5, and now knight take e5, excellent move. In case of knight take e5, and this is a mistake, queen take d8, king take d8, and bishop f6, attacking with a triple attack with check on the king and on bishop, on the rook and on the knight. And this is winning for white, of course. In the game, black, okay, maybe saw this variation and played bishop to g7, continuing with the development. So knight to g4, now more pressure on f6 knight. h6, attacking the bishop. Knight take f6 with check, bishop take f6, and bishop take f6. In case of queen take f6, now in this variation, white may go to knight to d5 and attacking the queen and attacking, threatening the knight c7 with fork on the king and on the rook. So black will retreat eventually. So without any reason, he will lose two tempis in this variation. So he took with the knight. Knight to f6, and now exchanging the queens with preventing the king from castling. Rook to d1, check, king e7, and now e3, of course continuing the development, and white is a pawn up with a clear advantage. c6, bishop e2, bishop e6, castle, okay, rook hd8, rook to d4, in case rook take rook, pawn take rook, and now two pawns in the center, excellent center. Rook d7, rook f2 d1, and rook ad8. Now, of course, h3, we don't forget to open space for our king. Don't forget for the back rank mate. So c5, rook d7, rook d7, rook d7, bishop, knight to d7. And now, as we see, we are in the end game with a pawn up for white. And clearly, this is winning, but you have to play exact without any mistakes. And eventually, white won this game because of some mistakes from black, especially in the opening, mixing between the openings and between the lines. So don't mix your openings, and try to study very well your openings and variations, and don't get in trouble in the opening. So this is our trap for today. Thank you for watching, and see you next video and next trap.